Hey, what is up, YouTube? And today I'm here to do a movie review on The Wizard of Oz. This is a steelbook. First steelbook I ever got. Got this for Christmas. It's not really a book. There's no pages or anything in it. No, it's just the two disc, for Blu-ray 3D and. Yeah. This is an awesome steelbook, by the way. I got to watch the movie again. It does come with features. If you notice in my update, it had this on it. But basically, it wasn't even attached. It just removes easily. But there's no stickers or anything. There are some special features on it. Classic movie in 3D. I watched this movie in 3D and it's awesome. The 3D in this looks really good. How did I watch this movie in 3D, you may ask? Well, first of all, I got this. Sorry, let me just. I got this. 3D Wizard. Okay. It contains two 3D glasses, but you can get separate glasses with them. I use these 3D glasses. So yeah, screw those 3D HD TVs. I don't need them. I have another pair somewhere. But yeah, I just attached this to the TV, and I can watch movies in 3D wherever I want. The 3D looks really good in this movie, by the way. Yeah, I got that 3D Wizard, 3D Video Wizard thing for Christmas. So yeah, The Wizard of Oz, basically it's about this girl, Dorothy, basically. Her dog basically runs into this old woman's cat. And basically, she wants to take the dog and have it taken care of. So she takes the dog and she comes out of the bas the dog comes out of the basket and goes over to Dorothy, and they want to run away. They just want to run away. And throughout the movie, you got there's this in the beginning of the movie, it's black and white, and then when there's a twister coming in, Dorothy is in the house, and she's and the house is flying around and around and around, and you see these things coming out of the window, and when it stops, she lands into this place called Oz. So she has to find the Wizard of Oz in order to get home, and the Wicked Witch of the East gets killed in because the house landed on her, and she wear has the ruby slipper. So they go on to Dorothy. So basically, she's stuck with the ruby slippers. So she has to follow the Yellow Brick Road in order for her, so she can go to the Wizard of Oz. So she stumbles upon a scarecrow who wants a brain, a tin man who wants a heart, and a cowardly lion that wants courage. So yeah, they all want something. So they go with Dorothy to see the Wizard of Oz. So, the Wicked Witch of the West wants Dorothy so she can remove the ruby slippers. So, in order for the wizard to grant their wishes, they have to get the broomstick of the Wicked Witch. So the Wicked Witch basically gets Dorothy the ruby slippers, but they won't come off as long as she's alive. So she has a timer on an hourglass on how much longer they be alive, she can be alive. So the people help her, and she has to kill the witch. She does not know how, but the witch basically lights her broom and lights the broom on fire, and goes over to the scarecrow and says, "How about a little fire, Scarecrow?" And then, You know, the scarecrow's burning, and Dorothy finds a pail of water and burns them, and puts out the fire and the Wicked Witch. She liquidates the witch, and she says, "Oh, what a world, what a world." So she gets the broomstick and figures out that the mighty Wizard of Oz isn't so mighty. It's just a normal person. But he does grant their wishes, but, you know, when the wizard sends Dorothy home, but, you know, the dog Toto is chasing a cat, and, you know, the wizard goes off without Dorothy. So the good witch comes and tells Dorothy how she can get home. So she goes home, everything is black and white, and the picture, when she's in Oz, it is in color. When she's at home, it isn't. It's in black and white. But yeah, really good movie. 1939. This movie is rated G and PG. It's rated G to PG. It's the same movie. See, the two-dimensional version's G and 3D version is PG. I don't really understand why it's PG. It's the same movie. It does not make any sense at all. Someone tell me down there in the comments why it's PG if it's in 3D. But yeah, I really do like this movie, okay? It's really good, classic. You know, everybody in this movie does a phenomenal job. 75 years. This movie's been around for over 75 years now. Ooh. That means everybody in this movie's dead. Rest in peace, everybody who did the movie and made the movie. Yeah. Because the characters you really enjoy, the music's really good, and the phrases too. The phrases are what makes the movie. Lions and tigers and bears, oh my. 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 And, I'll get you, my pretty! And your little dog, too! And, yeah. This is a really good movie. I don't know what the hell you're doing if you're not if you did not watch this movie. If you have not watched this movie, check it out. It really is that good. It really is that brilliant. It really is that excellent. And yeah, you should check this movie out. The acting's really good. The effects is really good. You know, the special effects is really good. The practical effects is really good in this movie. When the monkeys fly, it looks a lot like stop motion animation. I think they use stop motion animation for that, which it looks really good. So check this movie out, you guys. You'll really enjoy this movie. And it's a classic, you guys. It's a really great classic. And 5 out of 5 for this movie. 5 out of 5. Soon I'll be able to get to the prequel, Oz the Great and Powerful, on how the Wizard of Oz became the Wizard of Oz. But yeah. Anyways, I'll see you guys later. Word out.